In this video, I'll show you simple way how to mix two materials to get one awesome and combined material. For example, we have brick wall and painted wall. Now let's mix it. First we need to add shader, mix shader, connect materials, but it looks completely wired. To fix it, we need to add noise texture, color ramp to set level of these colors, and connect color ramp to mix factor. Now we need to move this and this to get something, to get this place white and this place black. This is what we need. We need to add vector displacement, connect this to height and displacement here. Now it's look extremely wired. Colored walls doesn't look like this. How to fix it? We need to increase level of detail and slightly increase roughness. Okay, now let's zoom and let's move these guys. Okay, now it's look fine. To change level of painting, we can move these things and change scale. Okay guys, now it's done. We make awesome material and it looks fine, in my opinion. You can subscribe to my channel, press like if you understand something what I say in my English. You can watch my another videos, maybe you find some useful for you.